when you hit a shot like that at the end of the first half, is there a carryover effect for you in the third quarter? Does that give you more confidence going to the third quarter or anything?
We always – I've said this a couple of times. My coach at Davis and Bob McKillop always talked about Big Mo going into the half. If you can get a stop or get a, you know, a buzzer beater or a bucket down the stretch of the other of the quarter, it usually has a carryover effect for the team. You know, me personally, you see a shot like that go in, obviously you're thinking about it during halftime and come out, and I made my first shot out of – in the third quarter, and that just continued, you know, the trend. So, Big Mo going into half, and we were able to keep that energy as a group and have an amazing third quarter.